Hey guys, we are at Walmart and I want to show you, they recently just added this dollar spot. So tons of things are missing, but I wanted to show you just a little preview. These are just like little ornaments. They're so cute. Let's see. And then I wanted to show you this. Look at this hot cocoa bomb mold. And it's only, where's the price tag? It's $5. What in the world, you guys? And then I've been looking for silicone baking cups, but they are so expensive, but they are $3 here. So I'm gonna take them because I wanna make like little egg bites, just like the ones from Starbucks. Look at how nice. This is for all my people with the coffee bars. This is what it says for $3. All right, this is just like the Target dollar spot, you guys, but I think it's a little bit better because I like these things a lot better. $3.
Is that like the coffee
bar? Yeah. expensive stickers, you guys. Such a good teacher section. This is cute. How much is this? $3, you guys, for this kid hand print ornament. That's pretty cool. They have little shirts for your dogs. Look at this. Little blankets for $5, which honestly, this is not a good deal. This one, because you can get other things, like other ones for $5. So do not get that. This is a reusable bag. This is really pretty actually. And that's $5. How much is this? This is pretty. This is like a utensil tin for your spoons. Placemats.